This is the Financial News Network. I'm Stephanie Hsu. Today, shares of Pier 1 imports have advanced above their 10-day moving average of $9.91 on a volume of 818,000 shares. This may provide short-term investors a chance for a long position, as such a crossover often suggests higher prices in the near term. Watch for Pier 1 imports close above this moving average level for confirmation. Pier 1 import share prices have moved between a 52-week high of $11.20 and a 52-week low of $5.67 and are now trading 77% above that low price at $10.02 per share. Over the last five market days, the 200-day moving average has gone up nearly 0.5%, while the 50-day moving average has declined over 0.75%. Stay tuned to the Financial News Network for more updates. I'm Stephanie Hsu.